My name is Isabella Fernandez, and my goal for this summer was to start a campaign to help save Olympic wrestling. Instead, my teammates and I have to save ourselves. On April 25th, the principal at Live Oak High School made a decision to not renew the contracts of our coach and his staff. Now, our program is on the verge of collapse without a coach or staff to train us for next season. There are 7 of us who face a possible loss of scholarships. I know we seem like a small team from a small country town, but we have big wrestling hearts. We learned that from all of our coaches. Their time, effort, and energy to teach us everything they know. Our cause is now Save Live Oak Wrestling. If you personally know any of our coaches and how amazing they are, please email the superintendent and the Morgan Hill Times and let them know just how amazing they are. Please help us save our wrestling team at Live Oak High School.
A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers
push us really hard. Like, they focus on every athlete too. That's like, and every year I've been improving like a lot. High standards for next year. Planning on getting scholarship for college because I'm going to Ukraine and stuff this summer, and that would definitely lower my chances like a lot if we don't have the same coaches.
So then I started, it was like, all right, I'll maybe wrestle till like I'll stop after my sophomore year, and now that my sophomore year is over, I can't imagine stopping, you know, especially that like our coaches set us up, like all of us to get scholarships to college. That would make everything so much easier because I can't afford college. Find the best coaches like on the West in California, like have fun trying to get a scholarship. No, it's not okay. You know?
Pushing me, always telling me to, he wants me to do the extra step, extra mile, everything like that.
Right.
And honestly, those guys were the biggest impact on my life so far. They always told me to try my hardest and do the best I can do.
They taught me how to be a hard worker overall, and it's just positive influence, the wrestling program at Live Oak.
Without them, there is no team. That is the team. They make the team. Like, you just can't have Live Oak Wrestling without Fernandez or Gonzalez. I wouldn't want a new coach.
I connect with all the kids really well, and knows how to push us to do our best.
Honestly, I don't know how it's going to work out next year without them. We've developed such a good bond within and all the teammates and like all the wrestlers and the coaches, they all connect, and the fact that they just want to like take that away and just like request, oh, that's it, is crazy.